first, Steelwool and Scott have said that the trailer we got yesterday was just a tech demo and the real trailer 2 is coming in March and it will have gameplay in it. So that's good news. I want them to take their time with this game. Second, we got our first piece of Glitchtrap merch. On a Dawko youtooz. It's just his head, so if they wanted to do a Five Nights at Freddy's Glitchtrap youtooz, well they can, because they basically already did. Finally, if you didn't know, Blackbird came out on the 29th of December and Robbie Foxy just got it, so now it's time to theorize about the lore. Right now I don't know what happens in it, so hopefully it's interesting.